Dreams are coming true for some lucky, hardworking South Jersey students. The mentoring and scholarship program Give Something Back gave the promise of college scholarships to dozens of young people in South Jersey over the last few weeks. The program provides not only scholarships, but also academic mentoring and social guidance for students who have faced adversity. Give Something Back was started by Robert Carr, who says he wanted to give back after he received a $250 scholarship more than 50 years ago. All these years later, Carr stopped by our SNJ Today studios to tell us how it feels to turn his success into helping others achieve their own.
I can't think of anything I'd rather do than see the change in a life, the life of a family, of somebody that's going to go to college and not have to worry about, you know, dropping out of school to work to pay for the tuition.
The Give Something Back program has awarded nearly 400 scholarships since 2015, with the highest number of Give Back scholars coming from Bridgeton. More than 90% of those students graduated college in 4 years, and 100% of those who graduated college are now employed. Love